This video is going to show you how to configure the T-Mobile Edge data network settings on the iPhone 4. First, make sure that you have a T-Mobile data plan added to your T-Mobile account. Then go to Settings, General, Network, Cellular Data Network, and for the APN, insert WAP. .voicestream.com. And leave the username and password blank. And as you can see, Wi-Fi is off and I'm on Edge. And now the cellular data works on the iPhone 4.